नमस्ते ऑल ऑफ यू, खुश रहो बिटियाँ। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कशंस ए गाइड फॉर प्रेजेंट, ए गाइड टू प्रोफेशनलिज्म इन द वर्क प्लेस। माय फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, हाउ टू बी प्रोफेशनल इन एनी वर्क एनवायरनमेंट्स। ओके, देन वी हैव ऑल हियर्ड द वर्ड प्रोफेशनलिज्म। ओके, देन वी नो it is tied to being professional, but what exactly does that mean? It is important to understand professionalism because being professional can take you place in your career, and being unprofessional can cost you and your dream job. So in this guide we all explain that professionalism look like in the workplace, how to demonstrate it, and the big does and does not of being professional. What is professionalism anyway? Professionalism simply as the conduct aims of qualities that characterize or mark a profession or a professional person. Said another way, the way you carry yourself, your attitude, and the way you communicate with other combine to show professionalism or lack thereof. Workers who dress well and have integrity and are calm, cool, and collected are generally considered personal and display professionalism. There really is no excuse for being unprofessional. Even at your first job, every time you are in the presence of a colleagues, you should look at the part. You always be on time, be courteous, and dress professionally. Or consider this. Think about where you want your career to go and act like you are already there. We promise professionalism will get you far. Thank you all of you. ये आपको मैंने बताया थोड़ा सा और इसके एलिमेंट्स। नेक्स्ट वीडियो में मैं आपको बताऊँगा प्रोफेशनलिज्म।